Hi, welcome to our math. Today I'm doing a series of videos on matrices, specifically adding, subtracting, and multiplying. In this video, I'm going to focus on multiplying two matrices together. It's a little bit different than other kinds of multiplication. The first thing we need to look at is the dimensions of the matrix. As a reminder, to figure out the dimensions of a matrix, it's the number of rows by the number of columns. So for this first matrix, there are two rows and three columns, so it is a 2 by 3 matrix. The second matrix has three rows and two columns, so it is a 3 by 2 matrix. For two matrices to be able to be multiplied, the number of columns in the first have to match the number of rows in the second. In other words, these middle numbers have to be the same. If they are the same, then you can multiply and the resulting matrix is the remaining numbers, 2 by 2. Okay, so here's how this works. To figure out the dimension of a matrix, you go row by column. To multiply, you go row by column. To find out the multiplication, to get the first element in the first row, you multiply the first row of the first matrix by the column of the second. So we're going to be going across this matrix and down this matrix. Okay. So what this looks like is we take the 2 of the first matrix and we multiply it to the -1 of the second matrix. We add to that the 1 of the first matrix, that second element, with this 4, this second element. We add to that the 0 times the 5. And I'm going to leave the 0 in there because I want to see the whole pattern. After I multiply and add these, which I'll do in a minute, I'll get the element in the solution matrix for the first row, first column. To get the first row, second column, I multiply this first row by the second column. So I'm going to take 2 times 5 this time. Plus that 1 times -6 plus this 0 again times 2. Okay, so now I have what I need to multiply and add to get row 1 element 1, row 1 element 2. Now I'm going to work on the second row. Same idea, second row, first column. I'm going to multiply the 4 by the -1 plus 5 times 4. Notice the number in the parentheses are the same because it's representing the first column. Plus 1 times 5. Then we're going to take the second row, second column. 4 times 5. Plus 5 times -6 plus 1 times 2. All right, so we have a lot of computation going on here, but this will give us our answer. So -2 plus 4 is a positive 2. Anything times 0 is 0. Let's see, 10 minus 6 is 4. -4 plus 20 plus 5 is going to be a 21. 20 minus 30 plus 2 is going to be a -8. 20, negative 10. And so when we multiply this matrix by this matrix, this is our solution matrix. All right, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like my Facebook page, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks!